here, man. Police is a dirty word, man.
Manny, you know? I got things to do. You, off.
Yo, man. I was just getting my flow on, man. I ain't rapped for years. I was one of them cats who invented that shit, man. It went commercial.
Yeah, like charity work.
Shit, man. I'm the voice of the streets, man. Yo, if I'm gonna make some money, that's the way shit's gonna be.
All right, I'm just saying.
See, whatever, man. Fucking punk. Yo, listen, homeboy. I need you to do me a favor, man. Listen, man. I need you to help me out, man. I need you to get some bitches taken out, moved on, whatever. Because, yo, I promised Mr. McCready I was going to get this place cleaned up, and I will.
Okay, how many?
A bunch, man, a bunch. They're hanging out and making bad shit happen all over South Bohan, man. They're over on Windmill Street right now.
All right. What did they do?
Man, they disrespected the codes of the streets, man. The streets, man, they owe you, man. They owe you big time.
As long as they pay.
Over here, man.
I'm on you.
Yo, that's what I'm saying, man. Streets, we got codes, man. You know what I'm saying? We live by these codes, you know what I mean?
Rid of your street problem. Now help me out with my financial one.
Yeah, it's all business with you, kid. But that's okay. Money's what makes things turn sick, man. I'll call you when I get more work. Stay safe.
Tired of him as soon as I saw him.
I got someone else who might have some work for you. Elisabetta Torres. She's got an apartment on San Quentin in Forsyth. Meet me.
stupid idiot. I'd enjoy that. I'll be there in an hour.
That's great news. See you in a bit. Nice bike, Nico. You look good in that outfit. I liked it last time. For this bullshit, I guess I'll find my own way home.
Reasonably priced, and at the closest strip mall. I take them to El Dente. El Dente has hamburger tortellini, poutine, spray cheese, and Vienna sausage and penne.
Hey, man.
Hey, guys.
Taxi! Hey! Hit me!
What?
Hit me! Come on!
Nico, you want to go on a date? Come on, what's wrong with you?
Okay, who is she?
That's the thing, it's a guy.
Fuck you.
No, dude, listen! The cousin of that guy you killed, Lyle Rivas, owes me a lot of money. And the dick won't pay. Instead, he said he's gonna have me killed, that bitch. Hi-ya!
Brucey, you got to chill. For real. Now listen, NB, this guy isn't hiding, but he's a serious...
He's a serious cockhound.
Oh, so you think of me?
No, but the guy knows me, and I don't think anyone would date that fat slob.
So, I'm just doing your profile.
All right, let me see. I am a vulnerable guy who needs to be held by big, strong arms.
Yeah.
You got to be kidding me.
I knew we should have made him a giver, not a taker, Brucey.
Oh, shut up! Now listen, Nikki. I need you. And I will pay heavily for this.
Okay. And Roman, the cousin, you're a dick.
Nikki! Shit.
Man, I'm at the internet cafe. What now?
The website is love me.